It's called the Ink Splotch Rag, and it comes from about 1909, but somebody will correct me, I'm sure. Here's Clifford Adams' Ink Splotch Rag. Thank you. I did characterize it as a sloppy Midwest rag.